bloggers are back. Robin Swanson, Dove Sondheim, and we want to talk about the U.S. senatorial race from California. Barbara Boxer, she's going to be in quite a fight come November, and the early indication is at this point, Carly Fiorina will be the opponent?
I think so. Right now, she's ahead in the polls in the primary, and I think she'll be a strong competitor in the fall.
Yeah. From a Democratic perspective, do you like one more than the other? Would you rather she go up against Campbell, Fiorina, or Chuck DeVore?
Well, I think going after the general election, it's going to be harder to beat a woman. So I think Barbara Boxer, though, has the record. The Washington Post has shown that she is defeating all three of those candidates. So I think she's got a record to win on.
Duff, she's an incumbent, though. If she goes up against Fiorina, who's positioned herself as quite the conservative, will she be able to take advantage of that come November?
I think so. If you look at where we were in the governor's race in 2006, Angelides was ahead of Schwarzenegger at this point. Schwarzenegger won easily. So I think people are looking at things from a certain perspective right now. I think the key element is that Barbara Boxer's numbers are all in the 40s. Tom Campbell actually is ahead of Boxer, and I think if you're an incumbent and you're under 50% at this stage, you're in Arlen Specter territory.
And should we be paying close attention to these polls? They seem to be going up and down. Are they really a good indicator?
Well, I don't think they are right now, necessarily, because she hasn't been on TV yet. So until we're at the general election, until voters are seeing her on television, I don't think it's a fair assessment to look at it right now.
I agree with Robin. I think one of the things that's really going to be interesting this fall is the Los Angeles Times refused to endorse Barbara Boxer, even in the primary. So I think that there's some real questions, even among people that aren't confused for Fox News, that have real concerns about Boxer.